An obvious Disney reference I wish to make, but cannot for copyright issues. Hello, it's currently night. I am fucked because I am surrounded and can't sleep. I'm literally just waiting here for night to pass. This is just fucking lovely. Here's why I'm not doing anything about it, it's because there's fucking rocks. I'm not sure they're still around though, but I certainly ain't gonna go out and be drugged all the way up to fucking Fall Death Range. And he saw me. Nope. Okay. Yep, nope, they're still here. Yep. On daytime. Where's the clock I found? Oh, lovely. Oh, lovely. I have a very, very long time. Okay. Oh. Let's see what. Atlas calls for. Ah. Looking quill. I'm pretty sure there's one up inside the fucking tower. I have feathers if I need to anyway, so. Alright. Well, once it becomes daytime, I'll be able to get a book and quill and be able to know where the fuck I'm at. At least on the fucking overworld. Oh, so I'll cut. So I probably held you up long enough, so I'll cut when I'm fucking not surrounded by fucking enemies. An obvious Disney reference I wish to make, but cannot for copyright issues. I see you fucking. I already know. Now some of you are just fucking waiting for me to come out the fucking door. And. And I avoided getting my fucking brains blown out. I have a fucking skeleton, alright. Alright. So that's my right hand for now. The fuck was that sound? All right. But now that grab these. Nope. Actually, yeah, he does have stuff down there. Let us take these. I should have waited. Bricks. And now I just have to make sure they don't just fall on my head while I fucking do shit. Alright. I thought there was a book and quill in here. I might have been wrong. Enchanted book. Clock. Oh yeah, that's right. Fucking. It's just to keep those from the higher up floors from falling down like they are, right? That is. Bullshit, you see me all the way up from that fucking floor. Even though it's in hard, it's still fucking bullshit. Not through the slightest fucking gap in the floor. Oh, more tool belts. I hear I'm coming down. Thin pendant. Oh, that backpack. That is fucking guts. It's in storage. This. I can slap all this shit that I don't want fucking losing in, because it will never. Because even if I die, it will fucking stay, and I will not have to worry about losing a bunch of shit. And of course, fucking more thick. Oh, just what I needed. Someone with fucking chain armor. I hear fucking baby. Ah, gold armor. Alright, that's a lot. That is a fucking lot. The fact that you somehow... Oh. There's some holes I didn't... The fucking... Bullshit. I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. Got all my shit. And now blocking off those two fucking holes. I really don't know what's going on. I swear that's probably a fucking bug, because it's supposed to leave with fucking half a heart and not just insta-kill me, even that. But, you know. And the horde comes. fuck you. Like, generally just... I generally stop coming because I fucking slapped that there. Saw a pickaxe in one of these. Fucking particle. And there we go. All right. Well then, how about I just give a little bit more light in here. Thank you. sure everything I don't want to lose is in there. I'm up here. Just give me the fucking planks. Fucking airboy wanting to be an asshole. What am I stuck on? I'm getting really tired of you fucking Jin. Off. Oh my God. Go through the fucking doorway. Why are you getting stuck on the doorway? I'll be back. Well, I made it. Get back all my stuff again. I believe the fucking thing up there is finally broke. I'm literally on like the final two or three fucking floors. Oh, yes. And this is... Yeah, that is fucking shitty. Okay. Bookshelf, fucking get to work. Fuck. Oh, that allowed me to do this. I forgot I needed silk touch. Where the f- there they are. One. Oh, fucking ink sack. Right. So y'all will just go in there. And all the holes are plugged. All right. That. Help for a bit, along with these. Of course. All right. Christ, you can't fucking see me. you. Oh, I'm going to have to call it short today. So, if you liked the video, remember to like and subscribe. Subscribe and comment, that lets me know you want to see more of this content, and I'll see you next Monday.